Sumo deadlift. Stand with your legs wide and your toes turned slightly out. Hinge at the hip into position. In the bottom of your sumo, your knee should be over your ankle. You want to externally rotate your upper arms, keep your low back flat, and keep your stomach engaged. This way we're hinging and unhinging around the hip joint, and the knee is staying over the ankle. Right there, knee over the ankle, come up, squeeze the glutes. Keep your stomach tight, and hinge and unhinge around the hip. Keep the bar as close to your body as you can throughout the entire range of motion, and keep the upper arms externally rotated and packed down so that your lats stay engaged to help stabilize the upper body.